Here we go, another retaining block wall installation. This is what it looks like. Again, we're going with proper rebar and reinforcement. Just a little bit of a close up on this retaining block wall at the side yard. This is what it looks like. Here's the back of the house. And again, here's the retaining block wall. That's what it is.